Hello, subscribers and others. It's David Hoffman, filmmaker, and you're about to see, I think, an amazingly charming clip. It's a clip from a documentary I made for television on an aircraft carrier. And the story was, how do these people do this and why do they do this? Why do they become sailors and stick out this long time at sea, 6 months at sea? And part of the story involves the last moments before they get on the ship. And this little scene is the kind of thing only a documentary filmmaker can get if he has his eyes open, because you couldn't have scripted this. There's no way I could have made this up. It happened, and all of a sudden the cameraman and I are like, whoa, and we shoot this scene. So I'm following three sailors. You're going to see one. And we're there with him, and I ask the question, so what do you do before you go to sea? And the wife says, I'll show you. And you see what you're about to see. Is it a charming scene? For me, it is. Is it a wonderful moment? For me, it is. Tell me what you think.
I hate to leave. This should be the last time for me. Wow.
I hope so.
On the last day, we usually pretend that he's really not going anywhere. And what we do on that day, I make him a really good dinner. We all sit around the table. We say a prayer. We eat our dinner. Comes 8 o'clock, we put the little kids to bed. He has to talk with the kids. After he finished talking to the kids, you know, me and him, we usually sit down and we just get drunk, you know, and enjoy the evening.
Beside me is where I want you to be. For my love, there's nothing